here with Cedric at GreatConf, and you're giving several sessions this week. You want to tell a little bit more about what you're going to be speaking on?
Yes. So I just ended with the AST Transformation Workshop, which was just this afternoon, and that I had the luck to share the session with Andres Almirai, who is a great Groovy expert.
Yeah,
so
yeah.
It was quite fun to do that with him. And on Friday afternoon, I'm going to do a conference session about type checking and static compilation, and how you can hook into the compilation process to have your DSLs type checked and statically compiled. So this is an interesting session, for example, for people who are building AST DSLs, I mean, and want to have type checking for earlier reporting of errors to users.
Yeah. But do you think it would be possible to do that with the GroovyFX APIs, the JavaFX bindings, do static?
Yes, this is something that's possible, because I'm going to show how you can have some kind of schema defined in your class for a builder that generates statically compiled code, which is type checked. And when you use it, it's a builder-like syntax. So
okay, and then the static, the stuff you generate would throw errors during compilation,
exactly,
which would then trigger if you didn't have your code.
And that without having to use explicit, type checking extensions in your source code.
So I think you've confirmed what Soren just said, which is GreatConf is one of the geekiest conferences, Groovy or not, in the world.
Exactly. Very high-level conference.
Cool. All right. Well, thank you very much
thank
for your
you.
time.